I want to go back to this AOC John Provine example, and that is that we're supposed to set our differences aside and find issues that we have some common middle ground on and work on those. Mm-hmm. So if I said that to John in the conversation, I go, you don't want to talk to her about this issue, and this issue, and that you oppose. Well, our model suggests that you set all those aside and find some issues that you can work on, and you work on those together. That's all we're saying.
To me, it comes down to more concrete kind of things. Having a rational plan for healthcare and looking together, what can we do?
A rational plan for healthcare. Oh, that's easy.
Yeah, it's not easy.
No, it's not. It's extremely complicated. It's hard to have a rational. Societal challenge.
Right, but some people in this community even are making a headway with that, and it's exciting. And I think that there are also opportunities for us to say, okay, what we really want to take from any exchange is not the extreme of AOC or something, but actually the nuts and bolts of a social safety network and a system that rewards innovation and competition. You know, that those can be together, that we don't exclude the person who has a great idea and makes it happen and benefits from that himself.
Capitalism.
Yeah.
That's capitalism. Capitalism and Darwinism doesn't support welfareism.
Right.
It's just Darwinism is survival of the fittest, and the weak will perish, you know? And that's what U.S. democratic capitalistic society was built around. And it has proven much more successful than the socialist / communist countries of the world in the long run. However, the two models over the last century have been merging together. And that's what you're talking about.
Yeah.
And really, that's what moderation is about. It's that merging.
Yeah.
It's that collaboration. That's what moderation is. Okay, it's not sitting on a fence post, being undecided, not having a backbone. It's not that. It's about this convergence of philosophy and thinking and taking the right course of action. It's not about not taking no action. We're taking action right here as moderates, having this conversation for you.